It's my feel-good breakfast show.
Yes, it is indeed, as we infuse a little bit of magic on this Monday morning while you start your week. We've got the ugly stepsisters from Cinderella. Yes, they can't believe that they're ugly, but that's what we all call them. That's what we were taught to call them. Janet and Mervyn, aka Violet and Daffodil. Tell me about why you think people should come and watch this show. What makes it so different and so entertaining?
Oh, it's such a fun ballet to watch. It really is. There's a lot of entertainment for the entire family. Kids are going to love us.
Yeah.
And the proper ballet buffs are going to love Cinderella and the Prince.
Fantastic. And when it comes to preparing to be one of the ugly stepsisters, one of the most coveted roles in all of ballet, how do you find yourself preparing for this? It must be very difficult to play an ugly stepsister.
Ugly stepsister?
I mean, sorry. beautiful stepsister.
Well, It like any role, you have to prepare backstage for it, etc. But with this, with Veronica Paeper's choreography, the musicality she gives us, allows to do as we like on stage, it becomes quite easy.
Sounds like a whole lot of fun. Yes. Tickets are available. Go out and get them at CompuTicket and also at the Artscape's box office. And it's on from the 5th until the 21st of October. Now, the scene that we are about to witness from Cinderella, what is happening here?
Well, we're just about to be given invitations to go to the ball. And the stepsisters are looking for glam outfits to wear to the ball.
Right.
Which is going to happen when Cinderella hands us a frock that she's been given and we're going to try and fit into it.
All right. Shall I introduce it for you?
Yes, please.
All right. Oh, hear ye. His Royal Highness Prince Charming has invited you to the Royal Ball. Let's dance.
The frock is on the floor. Well, it's going to be absolutely wonderful entertainment for the entire family. It is Cinderella, brought to you by the Cape Town City Ballet. Check out the tickets. They are available at CompuTicket, as I said, and also at the Artscape's box office. And the show starts on the...
Take a bow,
you beautiful people. Yes. The Royal Prince Charming does.